out and I tumbled to the theatre. Poured myself a pint of bitter. Yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Hello. I jump on the stage, my blood starts pumping. Out on the street, Tamworth is jumping. With dwarves like this, they're on a job. Working 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. They're all dozy and no giggly. They just work in that mine. And they never talk to Kevin. It's enough to drive from Cranky if you met him. 9 to 5. 7 dwarves and Snow White cleaning all the time. There's a panto day and night. They're just on their knees. I'm not sure if you've noticed. It's enough to drive me Cranky if you let him. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's good, boys and girls. I'm enjoying this life. It's very different. Cottaging. I think that's what they call it when you live in a cottage. It's fabulous. In fact, I've got all green fingered. I've even alphabetized all of the herbs in the allotment.
Where do you find the time?
It's right next to the sage.
Oh, we do have some fun, don't we?
Yes. I have to say, the other dwarves worship you. You're like our queen.
Yeah, we'll do your bidding.
Why are we doing her bedding? Was it uncomfortable, Snow?
From experience, sleeping on a trampoline is always nice.
No, that'll send her through the roof. We'll prepare you a bed right away.
But you know what? For the first time, I'm not feeling scared anymore. I don't think anything could scare me.
Aww. What's got into that dwarf? It's got courage.
Ooh, what's this?
Wait, no, hang on.
No!
You get away!
Oh.
Thanks, guys.
Oh.
Thanks, guys. I'm glad you remembered. It's been a couple of scenes.
Oh, a lot of screaming. Is he okay?
Do you think the Queen will ever find us?
He's Johnny.
What did you say, Snow White? I missed that last one.
Do you think the Queen will ever find us?
Not a clue.
Oh, no. I don't think it. Our post doesn't even get delivered on time.
Can't we just call on some of the guards from the Royal Borough of Sutton Coldfield to come and support us?
We would, Prof, but none of are available.
Have a... Sir Remick?
No, he fell to pieces.
Surrender?
Ah, he gave up.
Surveillance?
Tried, but we couldn't find him.
Suspicious?
There was something not quite right about him.
Sir Cuss?
Yeah, a bit of a clown.
Certificate?
Bit of a show-off.
How about circumcision?
No, we'll cut that one right there. We don't do that. We don't do it. Stop that.
No.
You wee little man.
Well then, dwarves, it looks like it's up to us. Prepare for battle.
Battle?
Yeah, battle.
Men, let's do a drill. Everybody, line up.
Line up.
Oh, we're going to battle.
Take one. Pass it on. Let me just get up here on this old pedestal.
Yeah. Oh. The magic of the theatre.
Right then, repeat after me. When the enemy attacks, we'll fill them with dread. With one swish of my sword, I'll chop off their head.
Got that, Muddles?
Have you got it?
Yeah. Let's hear it one more time. How about everyone does it?
Right, everybody, let's go. When the enemy attacks, we'll fill them with dread. With one swish of my sword, I'll chop off their head.
I think you've got that, haven't you?
When the enemy attacks and they start to beg, with one swish of my sword, I'll chop off his leg.
No, Muddles, that's not right. Are you having a giraffe?
Is it not right?
No, it's not right.
Show one more time.
Dwarves, all together, let's show Muddles and the lady how it's done.
What?
All together now.
When the enemy attacks, we'll fill them with dread. With one swish of my sword, I'll chop off their heads.
It's in the rhyme.
It is in the rhyme.
It's in the rhyme. It's rhyme.
When the enemy attacks, I'll use my charm. With one swish of my sword, I'll chop off his arm.
No,
Muddles, you'll still get it wrong.
It's in the rhyme.
One more, I think.
It's in the rhyme.
Dwarves, all together now.
When the enemy attacks, we'll fill them with dread. With one swish of my sword, I'll chop off their heads.
It's in the rhyme.
When the enemy attacks and I'm feeling silly, with one swish of my sword, I'll chop off his arm.
We don't know. I said we don't do that.
Men, to the mine. Snow White, you stay here.
Oh, well, I'll keep myself busy around the house. Maybe, I'll go to the kitchen. You know, I am a master baker.
You're what?
A master baker. I bake things and I'm good at it.
I thought we were in a different show then.
Oh, I wish I was in a different show.
You do not want to eat my mum's cooking. She could burn a bowl of cereal.
How dare you? I'm a good cook.
Do you do a nice cottage pie?
Oh yes, I do a lovely cottage pie.
Oh, no, you see, the issue with her cottage pie is it tastes like a real cottage.
Oh, horrible.
How about a toad in the hole?
Oh yes, you'd love my toad in the hole. Got a lovely toad in the hole.
No, you see, the issue with the toad in the hole, Prof, is it tastes like a real toad.
Right, I think I've got one now. How about a nice cockle van?
A cockle van?
Really?
What does that taste like, Muddles?
You know, it's got a distinct taste. They know. Of a van for transit.
A van. What do you think we were going to say? Chicken in wine, it's French. Get some culture from Swaddling Coat. Anyway, I'm not doing any of those dishes. I'm going to make myself a nice pie.
I do love me a bit of pie.
Do you like a bit of pie, Prof?
I do love me some pie.
I'm going to bake a pie. Well, you, get on with your work.
Okay, what do you need me to do, Prof?
Plonky, those diamonds aren't going to be around forever. Muddles, you just stay here and enjoy yourself, all right? All right. Let's go, Plonky, let's go.
Come on.
See you later.
She's levitating.
Muddles, we do have some fun, don't we?
Yeah, that's what you call it.
Oh, I loved having you here.
Oh, Snow White, I loved having you here too.
Oh, Muddles, can I tell you something?
Of course you can.
I think I found someone really special.
Go on.
Oh, I'm just so in love.
Oh, so am I, Snow White.
He makes me so happy.
Boys and girls, I think she's about to tell me that she loves me.
Well, can I tell you about him?
Go on then.
Well, he's tall.
I'm tall.
He's got blue eyes.
I've got blue eyes.
He's so handsome.
I've got blue eyes.
Oh, I could just burst.
Oh, so could I, Snow White. Snow White, can I give you something?
Of course.
Boys and girls, do you think I should give Snow White the present?
Yay!
Maybe then she'll fall in love with me. Snow White, the boys and girls and all of our friends here have been looking after something for you.
Really? How sweet!
I know, it's just over here. Let me grab it. Here you go. Snow White, this is for you.
Oh, it's lovely. Oh, Muddles. It's beautiful! I thought you
you're giving this to the girl you're in love with.
Oh, Snow White, you are the girl I'm in love with.
Oh, Muddles, I thought...
You thought what?
Well, I'm in love with somebody else.
Someone else?
I'm in love with Prince Michael.
Prince Michael? How will I ever compare an ace to Prince? I'm just a measly court jester.
Oh, Muddles, no, I do love you, just not in that way. I love you like a brother.
That's all right, Rin Tamworth.
Oh, Muddles, we'll still be very special friends.
BFFs. You tell Snow White I'll always look out for her, no matter what.
Oh, Muddles, I'll go and get Nurse Nelly.
Goodbye, Snow White. Snow White, and she's in love with the prince. I never get the girl.
Aww.
Maybe next year. Muddles!
Yeah.
Muddles! Hello, boys and girls.
Hello.
Do you like my outfit?
Yeah.
Yes, it's my bingo dress. Eyes down and looking. Why do you look so glum, Muddles?
Well, I thought I'd fall in love with Snow White. She's a girl of simple taste.
Oh, I'm a girl of simple taste. The way to woo your girl is with diamonds.
Diamonds?
I love diamonds. Even my pants are encrusted.
But, Mum, it's too late for that. She's in love with the prince and I've lost her forever.
Oh. Well, I'm not surprised. Just look at you. You're like Tinder for people who go to Poundland. Don't know why you're laughing, he's a big old thing, he's got a weight problem, he can't wait for dinner. It's been a difficult lockdown, hasn't it, Muddles? Looks like your lockdown's lasted 27 years. Never mind. Anyway, you know what, you're meant to be sad. You know what cheers me up, Muddles? I always do different ones here. Keeps him on his toes. You know what I like, Muddles, whenever I'm feeling down?
What?
I like to do some...
So niche.
Anyone got any actors back there we could use?
I'm ready.
This is the pathos moment. Whenever I'm sad and feeling down, Muddles, I like a bit of ice cream. What's happened to you? Have you wet yourself or something?
Ice cream? I love ice cream. And boys and girls, do you like ice cream?
Yeah!
I'll say, what's your favourite flavour of ice cream?
Oh, I love the green flavour.
The green flavour? Is it nice?
Yeah, it's mint.
Oh. I'll tell you what, because you've been so well behaved on this stage, why don't you sing the magical ice cream song, and then I'll make sure you get it.
The magical ice cream song? If I sing that, then I'll get it.
You'll get loads of it.
I'll get loads of it.
Oh, loads and loads of it tonight. You know the magical ice cream song, isn't
it? I know the magical ice cream song. I can't wait to sing it, Mum.
I can't wait to hear it. I'm going this way.
Boys and girls, do you know the magical ice cream song? Didn't expect you to. So don't worry, all you need to do is clap your hands, I'll sing the song, and we'll all get ice cream all day long. Does that sound good?
Yeah!
Hit it, Uncle James! Clap along, here we go. I can't wait to get it. Ice cream, I like lots of ice cream. I don't like kippers and I don't like ham. I don't like toast and I don't like jam. I want some for my dinner, I want some for my tea. So if you've got some ice cream, just give it to me.
Did you get the ice cream?
Where's the ice cream?
It's
under the bed. With Uncle Fred. On my head. It's not on my head. Oh, Mum, that's not the sort of ice cream I wanted.
No, but but it looks like you've got an antenna now. Can you get 5G on that?
Oh, Mum, now I'm even more upset. I've lost Snow White and now I've got ice cream all over my head.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll get some ice cream in a minute.
Oh. Nurse Nelly, have you baked that pie yet?
It's Prof.
Mum, I've got a brilliant idea. Why don't I get Prof out onto the stage, into the cottage? I'll get him to sing the magical ice cream song. All the boys and girls will clap along. We'll all have a jolly good time as he sings the ice cream song. Then I'll come on, smack him in the face with some ice cream. I'll laugh and forget all about Snow White.
Sorry, were you saying something?
I said, why don't I get Prof onto the stage, into the cottage? I'll get him to sing the magical ice cream song. All the boys and girls will clap along to the magical ice cream song. We'll all have a jolly good time. Then I'll come on, smack him in the face with some ice cream, and we'll forget all about Snow White.
7 out of 10. Yeah, go on then.
Okay, Prof, Prof, come here, Prof.
Hide the ice cream.
Prof, oh, Prof, you know how you love ice cream.
I do love me some ice cream.
Do you really love your ice cream?
I love ice cream.
Prof, how much? How much do you love the ice cream, Prof? It's going to get very busy.
I love the ice cream, Muddles. You love the ice cream.
I do love me some ice cream.
How much do you love the ice cream? Oh. Bear with me, Prof. Carry on, love.
What have you done to yourself?
What are you got in your
head? Oh, nothing, Prof. I tell you what, do you know the magical ice cream song?
You what?
Do you know the magical ice cream song?
No.
Well, why don't you sing the magical ice cream song? All the boys will clap along and you'll get ice cream all day long. That sounds good, doesn't it?
I do like me some ice cream.
Well, you like you some ice cream. You sing the song. Hit it, Uncle James!
I think I've seen the dark side of the moon.
I'm looking at this side like a demented Frosty the Snowman.
Stephen, just get him to sing the song.
Where's my ice cream?
It's coming!
Ice cream's just coming. Look.
It's never melted.
Why did you go off and I'll sing the song with Prof and you'll get lots of ice cream?
It's not an ice maker.
Ignore him. Ready? He is the music, Uncle James!
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Sing the song all day long and I'm giving it ice cream!
I'm not getting any ice cream here, you know, guys.
I've had an idea. We've been ever so silly. We've been playing tricks. Why don't you, Muddles, sing the song, but sing it twice as fast and you'll get twice as much ice cream.
I'll sing the song twice as fast and I'll get twice as much ice cream.
You'll get it twice as much.
I'll get it twice as much.
Shut up.
Go on then, Mum. If it goes like it did in the matinee, it'll be a good time. Right then, Prof, do what you need to do, mate. Hit it, Uncle James! Come on, boys and girls, we've swept twice as fast. I don't like chips and I don't like ham. I don't want toast and I don't want jam. I want some for my dinner. I want some for my tea. So if you've got some ice cream, just give it to me.
Is that you, Jen?
And aren't you meant to be on your knees? This pantomime is stupid. See you later, boys.
Come here, Mum. Finally, you can have it tonight. Get out, boy, you lot!
No!
Anyway,
Snow White is no more. And you lot can't stop me. Because I'm going to make you children. Yes, you there that's nearly nodding off. Yes, you are. You ain't looking interested at all. You ain't even looked at me once. I'm going to make you go to school for 7 days a week. Yes, 7 days. I'm going to make you eat sprouts. Every day, morning, noon, and night. Shut up. I'm also going to ban you kids from picking your nose, not that. Yes. From picking. I know you like it. But I'm going to ban you. Now shut up. What are you doing up at this time? Go to bed. Yes. Pathetic lot. No. I'm not okay. Because the prince should be here now and I'm just stalling for time!
Right, so what? I'm sorry, I didn't know what you were doing.
Where was you out at the pub again?
Hello. Oh, not you. Thought you were someone different.
It's Ponzi Prince Michael. No, I was just practicing my lines for the wedding. When you marry Queen Dragonella, till death us do part.
I'm not marrying Queen Dragonella. It's Snow White I want. She's the one I love.
You mean loved?
No, I still love her.
No, Snow White is dead.
What?
Deceased. No more pushing up daisies. She's kicked the bucket. She's in heaven. She's gone. Au revoir. Arrivederci.
What? You're lying to me. She's not dead, is she?
No.
Come to think of it, where is she?
I'll tell you where she is. And you can blame that half-wit numpty dumpty nurse Nelly. Give that child a Valium. What's the matter with you? No. Nurse Nelly and that half-wit son of hers kidnapped her while she was wishing Snow White all the best for Queen Dragonette's wedding.
Yes.
Queen Dragonette's wedding?
It is confusing, yes. Isn't it?
They took her deep into the forest.
The forest?
Nobody's seen her since, but a little birdie tells me she's gone. She's dead. She's deceased. She's no more. She's kicked the bucket.
No, Muddles wouldn't do that to Snow White.
Oh, yes, they did.
Oh no, he didn't.
Really forgot that, didn't you?
No.
Oh, yes, they did.
Oh,
no. Oh, yes, they did.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Oh, no, they didn't.
Oh, no,
he didn't. Pretty Boo, I can't wait to marry you.
Oh, no. I can't stand this. I think you're lying to me. I need to go find Snow White. I'm going to the forest.
Who's that pretty girl in the mirror there? Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Who can that attractive girl be? Oh, where's my prince? I was just looking at the canapes for the wedding. It's all so exciting. Mirror, you have served me well. Mirror, mirror on the wall, am I now the fairest of them all?
I hate to deliver you with bad news, but it is Snow White who the prince will choose.
Snow White? She's dead.
Calm down, love. Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just telling you what's happening. And it just so happens to rhyme. She's still alive. Upon reflection, I don't think this role suited me. I can't see myself doing it much longer. I'm shattered anyway.
Oh, great. Now we've lost the mirror. What are we going to do now?
He was a nuisance anyway. I'll conjure up some dark powers. And you can do it yourself.
Yes, get the deed done this time.
In good time, my queen. In good time.
So, how are we going to do it? Voodoo? Manipulation? Dark spirits?
No, something far more exciting than that.
Oh, goody. I do like being evil. It makes me feel more youthful.
I'm going to turn you into an ugly old hag.
Excuse me. Not all the magic in the land could make this beautiful face ugly.
Do not underestimate my powers, my queen. I'll turn you into an ugly old hag and you'll go deep into the forest. You'll find Snow White, and with her good nature, she will accept the fruit that you give her.
Fruit?
The apple. So delectable, yet so dangerous. One bite will send her into a deep, deep coma. Where only one true lover's kiss, she can be awoken to my dungeon.
Goody.
Get off. Are you from Hamilton? Get off. Get out of me. Yeah. And now for the potion. One sip of this and you'll be transformed. I am a newt. Is there an echo? It's plastic. Tongue of a frog. Snake of an adder. Snake of an adder? Who wrote this script? I mean, venom of an adder sounds better. And now for the final ingredient. A steak bake from Greg's. Who wrote this script? It's rubbish. Undercooked. One sip of this, my queen, and you'll be transformed.
Oh, I love being evil. It's good for the soul.
It suits you, my queen.
Snow White, I'm coming to take my prince once and for all.
The apple, so delectable, yet so deadly. What a bite. You were. Come, my queen. Come. The apple. Find Snow White. Make sure she takes a bite. Back in your boxes. Make sure she takes a bite. And she goes into a deep, deep sleep.
Excellent.
Go, my queen. Go. 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 So my plan comes together. Snow White shall be put into a deep, deep sleep and ruin Prince Michael's plan. I shall watch from afar.
Oh, come on, Mum. We're nearly there. Mum?
Maddox?
Mum?
Maddox!
Oh, boys and girls, we're planning a party for Snow White, but we've got some disagreements. You see, my mum's quite a classy bird,
She,
Hello, boys and girls. Do you like it? I was flapping what to wear. I decided on this one. Drinking be good for the party?
I'm not sure, Mum. You know, I don't know whether Snow White would appreciate it. I think.
Why are you talking to the air duct, my son?
It's the eyes are looking at me. They're gazing down. Very empowering.
I'm worried. You forgot where you're going now.
Yeah, I do. Snow White.
What's the matter? Go off and come back on again.
Snow White.
No, Snow White, the party.
Party, a party for Snow White.
Yes.
I would like, if that's all right with you, Mum, to sing a song at Snow White's
party. Oh, no, I mean, boys and girls, there will be no singing for Muddles. He walks around the streets of Tama bursting into tune spontaneously. No, no singing. You cannot sing, I've told you that. The day the music died, they took his voice in for questioning. It's awful. In fact, it's so bad that we entered Tama's Got the X Factor. Two families entered, us and them, and we still came third. The Tamworth Herald called us the Von Krabb family. Oh. It's true. We're dreadful. No singing from you.
Well, perhaps I could do one of my world-famous impressions.
What would you do an impression of?
My latest one I've been learning over lockdown is Batman.
Batman? Okay, let's see it.
Batman. Would you like to see my Batman impression, boys and girls? Ah, the kryptonite, it burns!
But that's Superman. Thanks, man. You stupid boy. No, no impressions and no singing.
What about a fancy dress party?
What would you go out at a fancy dress party? I mean, the last time we went to a fancy dress party, it was a nightmare. Oh. And I tell you what, boys and girls, I will not wear anything stupid.
It's true. You see, the last fancy dress party we went to, Mum went dressed as an oven. And I went dressed as an oven as well.
I thought you said you were going as a parrot.
No, I said I was going as a cockatoo.
This is not going to work.
But this year, though, I've got a brilliant costume sorted. I could go as an island off the coast of Italy.
Don't be so silly. Why does that one get a noise? No, I'm sick of this.
Well,
there'll be no singing, there'll be no fancy dress, there'll be no impressions.
But the thing is, Mum, everywhere I go, I just hear bands and music, and it just breaks out into song. I love it.
No, I've said it before. The boys are quiet, and girls are loud.
Sorry, just repeat that for me. Boys are quiet, and
girls are loud. Your money. Back here now. And where's the music coming from and the dancers and where's your waistcoat gone?
I don't know, these woods are a bit creepy.
Oh, I'm sick of this. It reminds me of that time I went to that awful concert in Southeast Asia.
What, Singapore?
That shit's dreadful. We'll have no more singing and dancing in this show.
I just want to make sure we get Snow White the best present possible.
Presents when we get a venture apart for that. It's open tomorrow. We can get a boots or sniffs, get some perfume, some clothes, pussycat, dolls.
Sorry, what? Clothes, perfume.
Pussycat dolls. Casita, I'm a soda, I'm a saint. When I grow up, I wanna be famous, I wanna be a star, I wanna be a movie. When I grow up, I wanna see the world, drown their stars, I wanna have movies. Get your eyes tested.
What just happened?
I have no idea what just happened. And I've got no idea what I'm looking at. What have you smuggled down there? A builder's helmet? Oh my word, it's real.
I remember you when you were just a size 18. Now look at you ballooned. And what are those things on the front of you? Like... like a couple of coat hooks.
It's combat stage.
Don't move, it wobbles with you. It's like a blancmange at Christmas time. Don't say ah, oh, he's a fat boy. I didn't make him eat all that food. All them trips to the Taymotta. It was worth it, wasn't it?
The camembert.
The camembert. It's a nice sharer, isn't it? You had it for yourself, didn't you?
I did.
Greedy boy.
I'm not proud about it.
Now, anyway, I don't want to look at it any longer. I want to move on from this scene because I'm sick to death of it. No more singing and no more anything.
Well, maybe we should go back to the idea of fancy dress.
Well, what would we go as?
Well, this year, I could go as a pirate.
A pirate? Where are you going to get a pirate costume from?
Argos!
No, it's the Easter weekend. Nowhere is open. You haven't even got a pirate hat. You've got no boots. You've got no hook. And you've certainly not got a black eyed piece.
Just rewind, please. I don't have a pirate hat, a pirate hook, and a what?
A black eyed piece. Riding a broken rocking horse! Stop doing that gyrating in front of me and all this music! What is that down there? Like a couple of gone off grapes. Why would you wear that outfit on stage? The poor front row don't know where to look. I'm so sorry about that.
Sorry, look, the head's up here.
Not entirely sure that statement's correct, but never mind. We'll move on. Oh, goodness. I've heard of a Kinder Surprise at Easter, but blimey. It's more like a couple of mini eggs. Thank goodness for that bunny. Anyway, can we move on now? I'm seriously... Stop it, this isn't funny. This is a career. I'm going to move on from this scene. No more singing. I'm going to send you away for crimes against comedy.
Oh, it's sadder than that.
Don't arm him, he's like a knockoff Mr. Motivator. More like Mr. Notivator. Anyway, go away, I don't want to look at you, I can't look at you, I'll go blind. Go away. Go away, get away, get out of this theatre, go away from my sight.
Where do you want me to go?
Far away.
How far?
Beyond the hills.
Beyond hills?
Beyond sea.
Not entirely flattering. Times like this, I question the 3 years at drama school. Where were we? Snow White. Oh, Snow White. Boys and girls, have you seen where my mum went? She went that way.
Are you sure she didn't go that way?
Yeah. She went that way.
She went that way. I wonder where she's gone. Anyway, while we've been here having this sing song, what's the prince doing? Surely she was trying to show Snow White.
What are you doing?
We were just
in the woods. By yourself? Wearing your clothes?
Oh no, no, no! I'm not by myself. We're with seven short, hairy men.
What?
It's like the white lion in here.
Right, now I'm lost. Where's Snow White?
Oh, Snow White. She's in the cottage singing and dancing with them. Anyway, if you think this is bad, I'm worried for my mum. These woods are getting very scary. She's a very delicate flower, you know.
I'm worried for myself. Right, that's it. I've lost it now.
Hello, boys and girls.
Sorry, I just nipped off to Planters.
Mum, I don't know whether you've noticed, these woods have suddenly got very dark and scary.
Oh, it's very scary in here, boys and girls. Oh, you don't know who might be around. There could be some ghosties or ghoulies.
Oh, I don't want to be grabbed by the ghosties.
I certainly don't want to be grabbed by the ghoulies.
We wouldn't want that, would we, boys and girls? But like the pick and mix at the Odeon. Take a handful and pass it on.
Prince, I think we could do with a sit down. Come on, Joseph, get this log on.
Right, well, okay. Hello, stage manager Joseph.
Right, boys and girls,
get off.
I never know what's going to happen in these woods. There's so many ghosties, ghoulies, goblins, and skeletons. You'll let us know if you see anything scary, won't you?
Yeah!
Won't you?
Yeah!
And we don't just mean the people stumbling out the penny black.
No,
they are scary.
Is there anything that we can do so that we're not quite as scared?
We could have a jolly good sing song. Would you like that, boys and girls?
Yeah!
I tell you what then, whilst we sit here, let's all sing a song and hopefully we won't be scared, will we?
Make sure you do the actions.
Make sure you do the actions, and if you know the words, join in. Hit it, Uncle James! Touching him, I was doing the actions!
What?
The skeleton? Oh no, there wasn't! Oh no, there wasn't! Was there? Well, we'll have to check then!
Yeah.
Charming.
Cottage, and so I thought I'd get some flowers for the table. Ness, Nelly and Muddles must be whipping up something really good. Oh, we're having such a nice time, but you know when it's just nearly perfect. Are you missing that one person? Yeah, I do miss Prince Michael. I just wish it was easier.
Stolen?
Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh! A visitor, this deep in the woods.
Yeah?
Oh, can I help you?
Yes, I've come. Are you looking for a girl called Snow White? Do you know her?
Snow White? Oh, that's me. Did the prince send you?
The prince? Yes, the prince sent me, yes. He's brought me with a gift.
A gift?
Yes, a nice juicy red apple.
Oh, it does look very juicy, but I don't accept food from strangers.
Oh, I'm not a stranger, dear. Oh. I'm a friend of the prince. We're mutual friends on Facebook.
that's what I'm thinking, maybe.
Yes, it's a nice juicy one. Five of your day.
Oh, well, I'll have one bite and that should be all right, shouldn't it? All right. It is actually very juicy, but... Oh. I'm starting to feel a bit faint.
Ah, Snow White will go into a deep, deep sleep, and I will marry the prince, and I will be the fairest of the land!
Snow White, are you okay?
How lazy.
I don't think she's breathing, guys.
Is she playing a trick on us again?
Snow White! Snow White! Wake up! Dwarves, I think she's dead!
Dead?
Oh no, this really isn't funny. I don't want to laugh, I want to cry. This is horrible. I loved having you around so much.
Upon reflection, I do think it was a bit harsh at times. She was a good girl.
A very good girl indeed. Don't worry, Snow White. We will work in your honour to give you the send-off you deserve. Dwarves, this is going to be a difficult time for us all. But we need to get through it. We need to make her look comfortable at least.
Snow White! Snow White! Snow White? Who...
Oh... And to think, my mum was creating a lovely dinner for you all.
Sorry I'm late, I was just laying the table. What have I missed? Anyone for tea?
Nurse Nelly, she's not responding. You're a nurse, right?
No, I'm an actress. I retrained in the pandemic.
Snow White! Oh, I'm so sorry. I was too late. Now I've lost you forever.
We are so sorry, Your Majesty.
What am I going to do without my best friend?
What should she do, boys and girls? I mean, what should he do? I get confused. Wicked Queen gave him an apple.
Kiss her?
Kiss her?
Kiss her?
Oh, thank goodness, I thought it hadn't worked
in a moment. Why are you all crying?
We're all so happy to see you, Snow White.
Oh, I thought I'd lost you forever. I promise I'll never let you out of my sight ever again. Please.
Oh, that's good news, isn't it? Now, why don't we all go and eat one of my nice pies? Don't worry, there's no apples in there. I'm not giving you a kiss.
Hold on, but what about the evil queen and the magician?
Oh, forget them.
Shut up!
Not you again.
You flowers. You've been a pain in the backside since scene one.
It's a badger.
Pretty boo! Over here! my nightmare.
Nino.
To the point.
Not real. If I can't have my power through marriage, I'll take it through brute force.
Yeah? Well, all right then.
Take that, Queen Dragonella. Looks like the wicked magician was only using you to benefit his own powers. Of course I was. Who'd want to help her, that vain old beast?
You!
Don't you, me!
What should we do with them?
Well, we could throw them in the deepest, darkest well in the woods.
We could do, but we need them for Tuesday's show.
I've an idea. What about the Garrick?
No! Not the literal Garrick! There's real actors there!
You stole my line again!
A fate worse than death.
Look, we're just gonna have to take them back to the castle.
What about a good cleaning job?
Oh, they'd make nice cleaners, wouldn't they? How many rooms are in the castle, Snow White?
About 598.
598 rooms! You can both start at room one.
What?
What?
Now get off!
Come on, you!
Go on!
Come on! Get out!
Get out of here!
Am I turning into a dwarf?
Get on!
Yeah!
No
yeah.
talking!
Yeah, just go.
Bye-bye!
Just go.
Keep hold of him, dwarves!
Well, that's good news. Now we've got a problem because I've ordered a load of wedding presents and wedding gifts from Amazon. And now they're going to have to be sent back.
Well, actually, it might not be a problem. Snow White, will you marry me? Yes. Yes, 1,000 times yes.
Oh. It's all right, Snow
You can
White.
Clap if you want to. Oh. Thank you.
I don't think they wanted to. Now, get off, you two, and prepare the wedding. Oh, isn't it cute, boys and girls? There's a wedding. Now, all we need for the next hour of the panto is a nice little sing-along. Shall we have a sing-along?
Yeah.
Who said no? You'll enjoy it, I promise you.
Love it.
Now, you're going to know the words, and it's going to be exciting. Tell them, Muddles.
So, we'll sing the first part. We'll point at you when we want you to sing. But it's not just singing you've got to do. You've got to put your hands in the air and do all the gestures. You'll love it. You'll know exactly what we're doing. Shall we do it?
Shall we do it?
Hit it, Uncle James! No. Right, let's get those hands in the air.
Swaying, anyone?
Nice, low excited. Sway. We'll start. You join in when we point. Here we go.
Get yourselves excited. I'm looking at you, Tyler and Charlie. Swear that one off. That's it. Very good.
And 5, 6, 7. Sweet pantomime. Ba, ba, ba. Good times never felt so good.
So good. So good. So good.
Wedding bells will chime.
An applause!
Ooh, brilliant!
But I do think, they can be a bit better, but I was having a look and I reckon my side of the audience was a bit better than your side. And that parrot.
Well, you see, I thought if I was to divide the audience here, close your legs, love, right down there, everyone on this side of the audience, I think you're a lot better! Yeah.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
A fight?
No, not a fight. We'll have a sing-off. How about this side? You can be on Team Nurse Nellie!
And everyone this side, you are Team The Winners!
We'll find out. Hit the music, Uncle James. I want everyone over this side. You can wave your arms, go mad, kick your feet if you want to, if that will help. Get ready to sing the best song you've heard in the last 10 minutes. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and
sweet pantomime. Ba, ba, ba.
Go.
Did we think that was any good?
No!
They're already louder. But you see, they're not just louder. We've had several rehearsals to the point that when I turn round, they already know that they all need to be on their feet on my side. Tell me when I can turn round, Mum.
Could be a few minutes.
Because they're all going to stand up on my side.
Oh my word, look at the state of them. Sit back down.
They're all standing up?
Yeah, they're standing up.
Oh, good work, team. How did you know? Right then, we're going to sing the song. But we're going to do it. And then whenever we do the bomb bomb bombs, we're going to go like crazy. And we're going to have a jolly good time. Hit it, Uncle James. Right, come on then. Grab your loved ones. Hands in the air. Hands in the air. Here we go.
Reach it out. Touch it.
Merry Christmas to you too.
thanks so much for coming out on a Sunday evening at Easter. Did you have a good time?
Yeah!
Fabulous. We've got loads of people to thank. Thanks to everyone backstage, behind the scenes, and thanks to you if you booked tickets for any of the other 17,000 shows we tried to put on and then cancelled, and then put it on again, and cancelled, and rescheduled again, and cancelled, and put it on, postponed, and cancelled, rescheduled. Thank you! Thanks for sending me emails that I never replied to. Thank you! And welcome back. And we're back in January for Sleeping Beauty! Now I know what you're thinking, Muddles. I forgot to tell them to get their phones out and their cameras. So get your phones out now and your cameras. You're about to get the photo of your life. Get them prepared. This photo is going to go on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, the lot. And if you're lucky, after the show, some of the main cast will come down and see you for some photos afterwards. And if you're unlucky, some of the cast are going to come down and have some photos afterwards. Put them on social media. If you really enjoyed the show, give us a good review with the Tama Pantomime Company. If you hated it, with the Birmingham Hippodrome! Yay! You got those cameras at the ready? Yay! And say cheese!
Cheese!
Tell me when.
Give us a moment!
Is it a Polaroid? And we're done. Over to you, Scott.
After 2 years of waiting, our panto is complete.
And us dwarves are finally up on 2 feet.
We postponed it 5 times because of the Rona.
Why don't you shut up? You're such a moaner.
It's been a tough 27 months, so we hope it was funny.
And today, your chocolate came from the Easter Bunny! We love the Easter Bunny. Get in.
Snow White is over and we've done our duty.
So join us next year for Sleeping Beauty!
Bye-bye!